Greetings and citations, guys. Welcome back to Stoffel Presents EarthNight. Now, this is a brand new indie game. It's a, what's the exact description now? It's a hand-painted roguelike runner.
A bit of feedback there.
It's a hand-painted roguelike runner about the dragon apocalypse. I've not played it. I've not even started it up. That's why it's still on this screen. I want to go straight in, brand new, fresh, with you guys, see what it's all about. And as you can see, just above my head here. How do, Phoenix? How's it going, man? Nice to meet you, fella. Thanks for joining us again. Yeah, as I just said, as you can see, just above my head now, we have a nice big banner that says sponsored by Zanko. Because we've been sent today the brand new Zanko Tiny T2. I tried to use code you gave me, but it was already used. I'll try another one in a bit. I'll send you another one in a little bit, dude, see if we can get you a different game. The codes have been sat there since September, so yeah, they might not be working. But yeah, as I said, we're now sponsored by Zanko, as it says right across the top there. And they're launching a Kickstarter campaign on the 7th of January for the world's smallest 3G mobile phone, which is here. Right? And just to give you an exclusive sneak peek, because the Kickstarter goes live on the 7th of January for this. And there it is. That is the actual size of the mobile phone. And in case you're wondering, it is real. It does work. That is, look at the size of that. It's the same size as my thumb. but yeah, you can see that. It's fully working. Let's see, how can we angle this? There we go, look. but yeah. Okay. It's a talk and text, 3G mobile, full colour screen, games, 7-day battery charge, and fucking get this. See how small that is? I'm trying to get my camera right. See how small that is? Even has a fucking camera. It's an actual fucking camera phone. That is ridiculous. How do, Simon? Thanks for joining us, man. How brilliant is that? How amazing is that? I fucking love it. I absolutely love it. the Kickstarter goes live on that on the 7th of January with, I think it's about £45, $59 to get yourself one of them on Kickstarter. But yeah, it's brilliant. We're going to do a YouTube video on that and all its features in the next day or two. But it's literally just arrived about 30 minutes ago. So I just have to show you guys that. It is mental. but let's get into it. So that's Zanko. I've done my sponsorship bit. I'm going to keep plugging that throughout the stream because I'm getting paid to. Not going to lie. But yeah, let's crack on with EarthNight and see what all this is about. All I know about EarthNight is that it is... Where's the description for it again? EarthNight is a hand-painted roguelike runner about the dragon apocalypse. That is all I know about it. But yeah, that's all my corporate stuff done. How are you guys today? How are you all doing? I've got dragons. They're gonna start for a dragon apocalypse. Probably gonna need them. Dragons have taken over the earth. Humans have given up the fight. Yeah, dragons have won. Okay. Do like they are. They're cool, aren't they? Got to sleep for the night. We just hit him with a fuck here. I want a company. Because she's not having it. She's having none of these dragons. She's gonna do them in. That's nice. That's not. She's got that. Up, maybe that compared to my mic. Right, let's see if we can change that. My settings are all over the place last couple of weeks. Is that any better? Is that better? Right, hope we're going with the last. Hold down to fall fast. Up, left and right control speed. X to jump. Square down and dash, X double jump, so fast. Down and dash, forward dash, double jump. Control speed. Alright, so I think it's auto, I'm guessing it's auto running. After Sydney jumps, you can do with a 3 second action in the air. Down and dash, double jump, forward dash. If you bounce on an enemy, you can do another dash or jump. Okay. I'll jump and hold down to fall faster. Falling faster is just important as jump. Let's see if Dragon Spirit charge before you stab to do the most damage on Space Dragons. Okay, X to put Dragon behind. That's a lot of dragons. Oh, I see. Oh, what went on there? Oh. What the hell's going on here? Ah! Alright, I've been judging the distance and this is going to be difficult. Oh, Link and the Loop together now. What am I doing now? What's going on here? I don't know if I got that then, if I killed it. God, I'm just landing on that red dragon. Wow. I don't think I killed him. Got a blue one there. What I did there. I got an egg. It's 3.62 litres worth of water. And an egg. What does that get me? What does that do for us? I don't understand. I don't know what. Jump, jump, long jump. Excuse me. Actually, the same moves. Stanley raise his sword before you stab for the most damage on the first try. The dragon. Right, so I actually killed one there. I could figure out when to climb with it. I couldn't with that last. I don't know what it means by the magnifying glass and the sword. So we killed a purple. Get that red one. really simple, but I can see that it can be really addictive. I like the fact there's a big dead dragon in the back, but that one that I just killed. He's messing up with those big red ones. You've got to get that perfectly. Now, so falling down to earth here. Doesn't seem to be any dragons about. Right into the mesosphere. There they are. So it's about 1, 2, 3, 4 spheres to get down to the planet. So the different moves for each character. Now we can do some battling because we've got a dragon tooth and a couple of eggs. I think I prefer the other last for the moves and the old man for his finisher. Ah! That's the magnifying glass and the everything else. What the debugger is here, when you put everything outside the ship, it'll convert to water and that'll fill this tank behind me. A red space dragon tooth apparently as well. Double jump boots. Light laugh. Okay, so there's a lot of things to collect there. All the junk I've collected. Mm-hmm. not sell that? Sales by 115.61 million. Can I not sell that? I don't get what's going on there. I'll buy the double jump boots. Actually, you know what? I'll just kill a red space dragon and get them. That's gonna be much easier. And get better at this. That's another purple one dead. We wanted a red one. Well, looks like we've got a blue one. That one. purple and blue. Can we get a red and a black now? What do you guys think of this one? What are your thoughts? Three in that one there. We've got a blue, a black, and a purple, didn't we? Nice, the next level down. Let's get a green. We don't have a green. That got a bit ridiculous. Didn't have any new powers here. So we got 11 litres last time, got 33 litres that time. Quite a fun and interesting game. The roguelike definitely helps. Thank you. Walker and say we need vote up here. I think so, since that looks full. Oh, the way I'm going to purchase the boots, I'm going to slay a red dragon for them. So we just need a red dragon. Right, I'm going with Sydney still. Quite liking Sydney. Oh, that Sammy's light energy sword allows him to slay purple and dark blue enemies. Ah, right, so the dark energy sword allows me to kill other ones. Ah, right then. Red dragon. Perfect run there. Oh, I didn't get the red dragon. been alive. I've got the dragon in this area, so I can't call the power. I don't think we've killed any of the Mesosphere yet. Nope. Got first green up first. No, I need to. Yeah, it's like dark energy monsters yet, which we've already figured out. Not sure what the light loaf does yet. How do I upgrade the water tank? Oh, there we go. Right, so white. Alright, so let's see. They've all jumped massively up in price. One extra time mid jump, and you can also jump from their dashes. All right, so the items go for everybody then, I'm thinking. Oh, dude, not bad. How's it going, mate? I'm not bad. Just got a brand new mobile phone today. I'll show you after this run. As you can see on the stream, it says Nelson sponsored by Zanko. Got a brand new mobile phone arrived today. Dragon Slayer again. Another good run. Alright, never killed one down in the Mesosphere though, and I don't want a fucking green one. Red one there, let's go for that red one. Sorry, original OG, I'll get on to you in a second. Let's finish winning this, and then I'll get on to your track. Just give me a second, I'll be with you. What the fuck's going on here? Where the fuck am I going now? Oh, thank you for welcome. Oh, thank you for the welcome, Original OG. I'll try lower the game volume. I hope that's better for the game volume there. Yeah, this is EarthNight. It's a brand new indie game on the PS, on the PlayStation. It's a hand-drawn roguelite runner. So dragons have taken over the Earth and humans have just given up and gone to space. So we're kind of... Oh, fuck, I should have got them then. There we go. What the fuck is that? No, it's Mano, that's a lot better. I had my nephews in my room the other week in my office and they fucked about my settings. So it's all been going dodgy. Come on, get over there, that's it. Come on, dodge all these. I don't think I can hurt them in this sphere. Brilliant. That just hurt me plenty. Oh, Jesus. How the hell are you supposed to dodge them? Oh, I've knackered this. So I've been on DLive a couple of months now. I got it because of Restream. Started using Restream and it gave me the option to DLive, so I started on there. I've been streaming for about a year on Twitch. I got it because I run StopUpSense.com. So I run a website where I review indie games. I get games like this sent out to me and I review them. I run StopUpSense.com. And then, yeah, that kind of developers, indie devs started asking me to start streaming. So I heard I am streaming. It's led to really mad stuff like this. As it says, we're sponsored by Zanko. Crystal Dragon, what the hell is that thing? Right. So we've been sponsored by the world's smallest 3G mobile phone. Before this starts, so you can see how big that is. It's ridiculous. I don't even know what the hell. Jesus, this is going a bit mad. I think I need to be a lot more powerful for this level. Could have done with that dark sword then. I'm not going to get to the end of this. I can't even kill the ones up level above. There we go, dead. Yeah, it's ridiculous, isn't it? It is fully working. It comes out on Kickstarter on the 7th of January. They've sent it over to us today just to kind of like start showing off and showing on the streams and stuff. What about yourself? How long have you been streaming for Original OG? If I was suggesting... Please do. Yeah, just... So, actually, if I just, I'll just pop... I don't even mind if people know this one here, so... There's my email address. If you can email over to me, that'd be brilliant, man. Stickers, my instance, account liner, and tiny labs. Tidy labs. All right, I'll check them out after the stream, fella. All right, so if I go back to the lobby, can I get more upgrades? Because I can't even get past that I need to upgrade my sword to get to kill anything in second sphere. So I've killed everything in first sphere. Spot those links for all the help. So I'm alright with Twitch, but I'm, like I say, I'm not really done much with DLive. So that's all then, right? So. So you clicked a white stone dragon's eye. But I can't even kill him. Oh, definitely will do. That crazy Keith, I'm guessing that means. I'm trying to figure out, like, so I can do the runs now on the first sphere, but I can't kill anything on the second sphere. I'm not sure I'll go about killing on the second sphere here. These dragons aren't giving me anything now. Knackered that completely, didn't I? Ah, finger slipped. Missed the egg. I'm going to kill this dragon easily. I don't know how to. I'm not strong enough to kill the next one, but I don't know how to level up. I'm upgrading stuff, but there's nothing else to upgrade from this level. You don't even tell me which dragons to get anymore now, because I've got them all. Oh, this is knackered completely. Come on. Knock at that. This is a horrible dragon I've done here. Didn't even deserve to do that. Anyway, it was nice coming here. Sorry, I need to go, but if you have any further questions or such, doctor. Yeah, I'll definitely be in touch, man. Thanks a lot for the welcome. Really appreciate it. Thank you. You have a good day, Chief. Oh, cheers, man. Thank you very much. That's proper made my day, is that? Thank you. Alright, let's get a pilot. That's it. Oh, fucking knock at that jump. Oh, I meant to get the frickin' egg. Oh well, it's our third dragon done. Right, so down to Mesosphere, where I can't kill anything. Yeah, white, green, red, black, not a single dragon killed yet. I'll go for that white one. Ah, knackered it. Oh, thanks for the sparks, Matty. Thank you very much, man. Really appreciate it, dude. I'm knackering this one up somewhat silly. That's just ridiculous. They now got to end. I won't be able to wait it. Watch. Look how much I'm hitting it for. Ah! Smash it! Smash it! Don't charge it up, just smash it. Ah, you fucker! Right. Figured it out. Give me that red one. Alright, get this one done. So tap like mad on these ones. First one, you time it. thought I had my boots then. Now I've got my boots. Ah, fuck off. It's one of those games where I'm just jumping into everything this run. I should have had enough health to clear this, but... Ah, you... Right. Nip it up, Lou. I'll be back in a minute. Smashing everything on my way back in because I'm a dickhead. Sorry about that. I'd like to announce my arrival. So stab dragons, stab as fast as you can to crack so stone dragons, right. That's why it won't fucking hurting him. Alright, so I made new combo power-ups. Twilight Sword. Or mind control device. Shield, pixel juke. So it doesn't say what they do. That's not what Light Loaf does. I don't know what it does. I did not know that. That's helpful to know. So bounce off 5 consecutive enemies without landing to get health back. That's health back for every jump after that now. I mean, I didn't lose any health anyway, but... What the hell is that? What was that I just got? Why did I jump then? That was stupid. In the first place, we've got one of every dragon, so we can just keep going for whichever one we want. Don't really matter now. Well, say it don't matter. I don't know what eggs we need and stuff. I don't even know what that. Why I got the bottom piece? Oh, Jesus, knocked this up. Last bit to end at dragon now. Go for a blue one before we finish here. The music's quite cool for this as well. Quite catchy. Why did I jump then? London. Come on, give me some health pack somewhere. No. Nope. One. Two. Three. Nope. I think I've got a fair bit of help out there, actually. I think the sword hits count as well as the jumps. Right, so Mesosphere. So the white dragon, we need to just stab like fuck. Get rid of those whites. That one there. It landed near it said. Does that mean it's shorter to run down it? No, you gotta start at the back. Don't know how the hell to dodge those ones. Oh, come on now. Come off it. That's it. Oh, you missed that fucking chicken. We don't want to be. We really don't want to be down on the bottom of the dragon. It fucking awful. Right, now let's get this bastard. Fuck off. Won't messing about with him. I want to go for that red one. I hate that green one. Oh, I don't have my boots. There's my boots. Again, what is that? The top piece. Oh no, this is getting a bit bloody silly. Not fucking about with this guy. Give me that eye. There's two of them done on this run. Alright, so the key must be, how the hell do we get them on this one? Only the crystal dragon. Oh, no, I don't want to do it like that. I'm dead. Some of the dragon kills, you become quite the dragon slayer. Back to the ship, some good old fashioned bartering. Let's see what we get for this then. So that should be two more power ups we've got. Dark Love, I don't know what Light Love does. So it allows you to destroy enemies. Alright, I don't know how. And a shield. The top piece, okay. So I've got bits of an egg. Greenstone Dragon's Eye. And a Blackstone Dragon's Eye. I need one of those eggs to upgrade my water tank, otherwise I'm full. It's an interesting game. It's very repetitive, but I'm enjoying it. Seems to be a lot of secrets to levels, like those top pieces and down pieces. Get up there. Oh, no bounce boots. Bounce boots, double jump boots even. Completely knackered that, saw that egg. Missed a frickin' egg. Right, so these first dragons are easy enough to defeat now. Oh, fuck out. Shield, there we go. Oh, it doesn't last that long, does it? Do I have a black dragon too? I must do, because it doesn't say I'm bringing the dragons about. We can only get 3 dragons per area then. The green and black, there's the black one. I've got new combo power there. Oh, come on. Fuck, I've got that, I don't know what that loop does, but fuck, I had my sword then, eh? Not messing about, they can't get dead. Need the green one. I fucking hate the green one. I ended up on full health there though, which is always nice. Come back down to the bottom, nothing's living. Okay, that shield's pretty fucking cool. All right, we'll piss this green dragon then. Or maybe not. Oh, got him. Whew. That's the first two levels done. Time for a bonus dragon. Go for the red one. I don't know what that leaves for. Not giving me boots here, even though I've got the boots unlocked. Bollocks! Oh! I didn't realise my leaf gave me another looking at other things. My leaf gives me an extra life. Alright then. I won't pay attention, I'm looking at stuff on my PC then. Alright, see you later, Taken. Take care, man. Thanks for popping by. So that's that second area cleared. It's the crystal dragon now, I think it is, isn't it? Yeah, just one crystal dragon. Never really got far on this one. Goes really weird and slow, does this one. Oh, we're just slow on that one then. Alright, Big Bird Hunter, I got him. It's the first I've ever gotten Crystal Dragon. That shield really makes the difference. Yeah, have to sort your speed out for these moving ledges. Mister, are you? Never mind, I think I'm at the head now. Why do I take you down? That doesn't do old. Too many lights up. Too many lights up. No idea. I think it's charge hit. Right, on to the stratosphere. Final area. Chicken, carpet, frog and caterpillar. Alright then. You're up first. Your boots aren't fashionable at all. A penmanship is a truck. What the hell is that about? You're just throwing insults at me. I'm not even sure what's going on here. I'll never make it to work, mate. Okay. There we go. I'm going to do make sure it's battering me. It's getting really fucking bizarre. We've got one of the eggs we needed to upgrade the water tank anyway. We've got two of them to be fair, but... Here's here. Just single-handedly kill dozen giant flying monsters and bring me a piece of them, and I'll unlock temporary power-ups to help you survive your runs. Sound good? Right, we're kind of doing that, mate. We're smashing them. Right, so magnifying glass zooms out. Cookie, bouncy boots, shadow juice. Alright, so get them by unlocking. Oh, I didn't get the... Alright, Earthnight anyway, so I might as well spend some. Catch Crystal. Okay. And Beginning Cookie, Bouncy Boots, Shadow Juice. Go for the Beginning Cookie. Let's try again then. Each dragon has 3 eggs in its back. Dragon eggs are very viable and allow you to do more damage to the dragon. Ah, so the more eggs you get, the more damage you do. That's helpful to know. So you don't just need them for collecting stuff, you need them to be to power up as well. One egg. That's the egg I needed. I've got 2 of the 3 eggs. I needed one more of them to get the tank. I've got 2 of them. So by rights, we should batter this guy really quickly. Yeah, look at that. nice health boost here. There's 3x there as well. I just replied to this comment, excuse me. Got everything in the mesosphere. Zoom out is quite cool. What the hell does pixel juice do for me? Other than make it all go pixelated. No eggs this time. I hate the green one on here, it's all the spike ones in it. Imagine if I stay off the floor, as I intend to. Okay, enlarge and cricket. Okay then. That was just... Oh, come off it. I landed that then. Let's see if we can have this crystal one. It is when it's highlights up. Got him! That's the first three areas cleared then. Tank called 250, I've got 142 this run. What the fuck is that? Why? It looks like a clown. This orange one, let's see what he is. Is this chicken? Another runner hits here. Thank you. Oh, I missed my cookie. I thought it was going to click that automatically. Oh, you twat! I think that was a fairly decent run, all in all. Crystal Dragon. Do you get anything for the Crystal Dragon? Shag carpet, frog dragon. Alright, I'm going to leave that there for now. I've been off for a couple of hours. I'm going to go get something to eat. Most likely might be on later on with some World of Warships or possibly some Warframe later. But until then, thank you for watching. Take care.